Our story is taken from the book The Queen of the River Elbe. One of our teachers collected some German stories talking about our city and translated it from German into Czech. We chose the story about the magic mill.
In the mill there lived the miller's family. They had many children and were very poor. The miller was often sad because they did not have much money.
Oh! How can I feed all my family when there is no job?
Don't worry, my dear. There is still some flour in the pantry, so we bake bread for tomorrow. Go to bed and sleep well. Tomorrow it will be a hard day.
So the miller went asleep and had a strange dream. An elf came into his dream and told him,
Are your children hungry? Is your wife sad because you don't have any money? So listen to my advice. Go along the river Elbe. Go to Germany to the city Dresden and find a stone bridge there. When you find the stone bridge, you will find your happiness there too.
The miller woke up and wondered what the strange dream he had.
What's the matter? Why are you not sleeping? Get asleep.
Oh, it was nothing. It was just a strange dream.
But it was not just a dream. The elf came to the miller next night again and told him the same story.
Go along the river Elbe. Go to Germany to the city Dresden and find a stone bridge there. When you find the stone bridge, you will find your happiness there too.
When the dream came, the third night again, the miller said,
Okay, I will go there and I will see if I am lucky or not. My dear wife and children, I must leave you. Don't cry. I will come back as soon as possible. I am going to find a piece of happiness for us.
When the miller came to Dresden and found the stone bridge, he saw a lot of people there.
Flowers, flowers, buy some flowers. They are nice.
Fresh meat. Come and taste some. Beef, pork or chicken.
Come here and buy my painted cups and pots.
Hey, you. Are you looking for somebody?
Good morning. I am looking for my happiness.
The soldier and the miller sat down on the bench and the miller told him the whole story about the elf and the dream.
What are you saying? You believe it? Don't be crazy. I remember once I had a dream too and the elf told me.
Go along the river Elbe. Go to the Czech Republic. There you will find an old mill with a garden. In the garden there is an old apple tree. If you dig a hole under the apple tree, you will find a chest of gold there.
But I don't believe it. The traces are waiting for me.
The miller did not wait for anything, said goodbye to the soldier and ran back home. When he came back home, he took the hole and ran to the garden.
Oh no! Your father got crazy there in the world. What are you doing?
Children, dear wife, come here and look at this. I found the treasure, the chest of gold.
And really, it was true. The miller found the chest of gold. He repaired his mill and his children were hungry no more. Everybody was happy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.